The Andy stuff. I know you never hurt me on purpose. I should have let you apologize. I miss you, and I love you, and I'm sorry. I've been a horrible, selfish friend. Please, please forgive me. Stacy, you ruined my bat mitzvah. What part of that do you not understand? I don't
like, I know.
Let me finish. That day at the ledge, I told you not to go. I told you don't jump. You jumped. And then the whole thing ended up being my fault, and then I was the shitty friend.
I'm sorry.
And I've known you've liked Andy for like a million years, but guess what, Stacy? So has every other girl in our school, including me. But I never told you anything because I knew it would just make you upset. And then when you uninvited me to the day I've been helping you plan forever, I dated him to make you mad until you ruined it. And then you ruined your best friend's most important day of her life, so yeah, I'm done here, Stacy.
Wait. You're right.
Yeah, I know.
Just come to my bat mitzvah party tonight. I promise it'll be worth it. Please. I'm gonna take that as a maybe. Hello again.
Money.
Father called in a lot of favors. I think it's gonna work out if she shows up.
Come on, let me do it.
I know tonight's not exactly what you dreamed it would be, but I'm really proud of you. Okay, go.
There.
Oh,
gorgeous.
Thanks, doll.
I have something for you.
Okay, now, I know you may not like this, but...
Really?
Thank you!
Oh. I think I want to wear sneakers.
Oh my God, you're a woman. You're a smart woman. Let's party!
I don't think she's coming.
Honey, she's gonna come.
It's starting. What if she doesn't come? Then everything's pointless.